I copped a tidy lump of swag. I've always kept a decent little nag, and one as I shall sing about to you now was worth a million jimmies in a bag. I matched against the best that could be found. Four owners made a stake of £50. So the race was duly run, and I'll tell you how I won, with Brave Polly, my old pony, world renowned. Down the road, away went Polly with a step so jolly that I knew she'd win. Down the road, the pace was killing, but the mare was willing for a lightning spin. All the rest was licked and might as well have never been born. Whoa, mare, whoa, mare, you've earned your little bit of corn. Tom Jones, the butcher, thought that form untrue. Says he, look here, I'll tell you what I'll do. My cobs will race your mare again next Sunday, and 50 more bright sovereigns I will blue. You prove that she can beat him once again, I'll never more in this world touch a rein. Though I knew he'd got no chance, he insisted on the dance, so now I shall tell you how we slew the slain. Away went Polly with a step so jolly that I knew she'd win. Down the road, the pace was killing, but the mare was willing for a lightning spin. All the rest was licked and might as well have ne'er been born. Whoa, mare, whoa, mare, you've earned your little bit of corn. Soon after that, she reached her final goal. I'd had the little wonder from a foal, and grief too keen to talk about was mine when poor Poll was carted off to fill an hole. The missus and the kids all went with me, the last of poor pet pony pole to see. And the neighbours shared the grief that was felt beyond belief when the little mare was buried, R.I.P. Still, let's not think about that. Let's think of the good old days when it was. Down the road, away went Polly with a step so jolly that I knew she'd win. Down the road, the pace was killing, but the mare was willing for a lightning spin. All the rest was licked and might as well have ne'er been born. Whoa, mare, you've earned your little bit of corn.